Tech here from Master Smiley Gaming. Hope you guys are having an awesome day. Maybe you guys picked up a game or something today. I don't know if you guys, one of you might have bought a game. Just let me know in the comment section below, man, what kind of game you picked up. Maybe we can play it, do some multiplayer. But I'd just like to give you guys a tour today of this Red Rock truck stop. I hope you guys watched my other video where I was running the electricity through here. And I put up the lights and stuff. But today I'm just going to give you a tour of what the space sort of looks like for now. I think I'm just going to leave the space the way it is. So as you can see from far away here, we'll take a good look. Not bad. So this structure you see out here, I built this when the game first came out. I was learning all about resources and shit like that, so I built this. I put these down while the lights, you know that wasn't out yet back then. So I put the wall down, and this is the first shack that I put down. So I got settlements here. Got people that either lost their families or lost their homes. They come to work for me now. Yeah. Like this guy or this lady. She lost all her air, all the nuclear activity, so she was abandoned by her family that was still alive, so there's no place to go, so she came here, so I gave her a place. She works, she's rugged. Then you got these guys.
My back hurts, my feet hurt.
Always complaining, fucking lazy, but I don't know. They want a place to live, so I brought them here. So we'll go upstairs. And, shit. Fucking hate that. We'll go upstairs. Now, this is what's located on top of the roof. I just recently put these barrels down. But these guys been up here. How I got them up here was, I just put this down. And I left. I fast traveled to a different area. Came back and the guy was up there. So I don't know if you guys notice sometimes these settlers will be on your roof and shit like that. So here's the power armor station. I took that from downstairs and just brought it up. And this, you can tell, is a makeshift. It's already a pre-built house that I just happened to fit up here. My electricity going. Side door here, close this. I don't like it. These sellers come in here, open your door and leave them open. But I haven't put anything in here yet. I might just leave this the way it is. Or make a cantina out of it, you know. So this is what the inside looks like. My jukebox. Oh, these buckets. Nah. I got another side door there. Here's my electric box. Believe it or not, this switch right here controls all the electricity. See that? Everything went off now. The only one that's not connected to anything is this. This is directly connected to the generator. But as far as everything else, goes through this box. Boom. And I'll give you guys a tip. You don't really need a shitload of generators. You can see I only have just that one right there. Powering that whole flat right there. So let's go inside of this building here. Make our way. Yeah, these crops, you know, I just put them anywhere. You can see I got rid of a lot of stuff. I got rid of that chem station, the armor, the weapon. You know, all the stations over here I got rid of. And I just turned this into like a little sweep area for these sellers that are complaining and shit. Like those lazy fucks you seen earlier. We got your candles. Sort of looks like a little ritual that's gonna happen. You can see my back room back there, which I'll show you. And these, yeah, I covered these. These were put here. I put these down when I first started playing the game. And here, I just got rid of everything. I put two beds. I just put all these in the workshop. And, let me show you this here. Got a nice little back room. You can come back here, smoke your cigars, whatever, chill. We got my trophy room here. All these animals I collected out. Wandering the wasteland. But I want to show you a cool feature. Oh, I fucking love this. This is awesome. Yes. I think this is cool. So when I first decided to build something, this is the first thing I built right here with the new DLC stuff. Right here. I just blocked this off, and this is the first structure, there was no doors. It was just solid. Then as I went along, I built this side, extended it, got even more creative, and built this. I don't even know what the hell this is, but a little lobby area. You can chill here, smoke here. I'll probably light this up. Same deal. Sit there, hang out back there, got my patio areas, couch areas. Not too bad. And here's my market area. Sort of like a little flea market, I guess you could say. Got a clothing store there. I don't know where the fuck the employee went. Probably one of those lazy fuckers that was complaining. I got my restaurant here. As you can see, this is Wasteland's home cooking. So not too bad. Got my bar. Looks like nobody drinks in this settlement. Overall look, and upstairs, I want to put some chairs and lights here. Make it look like a lobby. So this is how I have the area. And up here is the game room. As you can see what I named it there. It's open. It's got pool tables. Three pool tables going on. Cigarette machine over there, you want to smoke up. So this is my pool hall. And I have another place. This I'm just gonna leave like this. And believe it or not, I have a basketball court up on the roof. Just don't miss your shots, man. You know, go after that ball. So this is my basketball court. Still in the works. And of course, fucking wasteland area all around. Good aerial view at the bottom. So that's basically my building. I don't know what you want to call this building. Maybe just a market area, I guess. Pool hall. It'd be nice to really actually get where you can actually play pool. Yeah, I know the building is just a typical square building, but so I hope you guys enjoyed that little tour. I know it's nothing much. Still working on it. Maybe you guys can put some suggestions in the comments below and, you know, help me out. See what else I can put down. What can be built. I know my content's not too great, but I'm working on it. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Just to give you the feel of what my settlement looks like. One of my settlements. some other settlements that I'm process of building, like the sanctuary, putting up a huge building over there. So again, I hope you enjoyed this tour of the truck stop, Red Rock Truck Stop. I'm sure you've seen tons of videos already. And this is Master Smiley Gaming. I'm Master Smiley, part of my Let's Build series, and this is just my my tour right now, my settlement. So drop a like, comment, subscribe. Now I'm about to reach 200 subscribers, so let's hit that 200 marker, man. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Be sure to check out my other videos. I have a castle build part 1 and 2. Just go to my channel, check that out, and please share this. And I'll see you guys in the next build. Later, gamers.